you're in a fund with lots of shares and property, say in a growth or an aggressive fund, your balance is going to go up and down a lot more than someone in a more conservative fund. They've mostly got cash and bonds. Shares and property are assets that are growth assets. They're great to have in your portfolio because they're going to make you bigger returns in the longer term.